the Imam's intention prevails over the intentions of those who follow. This is the general law. So if the Imam is saying the last two rakat, the one who follows him, his rakats would also be the last two rakats, not the first two. The first two have already been said by the Imam. So after that, he will start from the beginning the rakat which have been missed. He has missed the first two rakat, not the last two. So he'll say them in the same order, first and second.